The Courts now. State basketball tipping off this weekend. Today, Quad A boys sitting the hardwood. Start with an afternoon clash for Cedar Cliff, taking on West Chester-Rustin. The Colts down 6 early, but they control the boards here. Outlet to Noel Aru, and he just glides his way in for 2. This game's tied, but Rustin is sharp from outside. Zach Butcher drains the left-handed. Jay, there's something about lefty shooters, I'm telling you. Cedar Cliff season comes to an end with a first-round defeat, 55-39.